Heem. With an interesting, almost little dunk of a pass. And he's able to escape a couple of Saracens defenders. And the little grubber kick through doesn't quite work as Ashton is back.
Yeah. Not sure yet.
It's a terrific little run though. Drop of the shoulder. There was a few complaints of obstruction from Saracens players. As you say though, Kerwin unable to get there. And having got there, couldn't steal the ball back.